As we all know that, there are tons of methods available on the internet to convert Word file into PDF file. But you know what? The major concern with these methods is that they are unable to preserve hyperlinks. In simple words, if your Word document contains links, and you are trying to convert it into PDF using software such as Wondershare, PDF Element or any other online software, the hyperlinks will be no more available on the converted PDF file. So, you have two solutions to fix this problem: either manually inserting links to the PDF document, but this is very time consuming if you have a huge list of hyperlinks to be attached in the document, or follow this tutorial of Word to PDF file conversion with hyperlinks. So without any further ado, let's get started. This is the Word file we are going to use this for the tutorial. You can see, there are two hyperlinks embedded in this document. First with anchor name Mountains Have Magic and second with an anchor name called House of Amigo. Let's start the Word to PDF conversion process. Step 1, click on File. Step 2, click on Export button. Step 3, click on the Change File Type button. Step 4, now double click on Save as another file type button. Step 5, select PDF as file type and select the folder where you want to save your PDF file. Step 6, click on Save button to start the conversion. See, your Word file has been successfully converted into PDF file and hyperlinks are also preserved. Check these links are working or not. For this tutorial, I am using MS Office 2013 to convert Word to PDF. However, this method works in MS Office 2010 and all its successor versions. If you want to see MS Office 10 tutorial, you can check on our website article. The link is available in the description. Thank you for watching. Subscribe our channel, and hit the bell icon for latest technology videos.